Hello all, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to reverse receipt in Oracle AR. So, before we get into that, we need to understand what are the business reasons why we need to go for reversal of a receipt. So, take an example. You created a receipt wherein you received a check from the customer and you created the receipt, but when you deposit the check in the bank because of insufficient funds or because of some other reason, the check got dishonored. And obviously, as the check is not honored, you need to reverse the receipt so that the invoice, you need to bring up the outstanding balance of the invoice. So now we'll see how to reverse a receipt in Oracle AR. So log into any of the AR responsibilities. So in this example, I logged into receivables vision operations. Go to receipts. Let me just log back. Okay, so in order to reverse the receipt, first you need to query for the receipt. So I do not have an existing receipt, so let me just quickly create a receipt. So I'm not getting into the all the fields which you need to enter as part of the creation of the receipt. If you want to know the detailed explanation of how to create a receipt, refer my YouTube channel. There is a separate video on that. So let me just quickly go through the creation of the receipt. Maybe say $200. Enter the customer name. Okay, so let us assume that now we have this receipt. So now, as part of the reversal process, first I need to query for the receipt, say F11, enter the receipt number, control F11. So we have queried the receipt. So here we can see there is a receipt which was created for $200 on 6th of July 2019. Now I want to reverse this receipt. So I need to click on reverse. So as soon as you click on reverse, this particular pop-up window comes up wherein you need to specify your category and reversal reason code. Again, these are just for a reporting perspective. These do not have any specific functionality from an Oracle perspective. Again, there are lookups wherein you can enter the required values if you feel that these reason codes are not sufficient. So you, in the lookup, you can mention your specific business specific reason code. So first thing is a category. So in the category, specify whether it's a non-sufficient funds or you want to reverse the receipt or you stop payment or credit card charge back reversal. So I'll just select, say, non-sufficient funds. And reason code, again, insufficient funds in a bank. And let us assume that obviously a receipt can be reversed only on or after this particular receipt. So take an example. I just try to change the date from, say, this is the reversal date. So I try to change it to say 4th of July. And let's see what it happens. You can see it throws a message, the reversal date cannot be before the receipt date. So in this example, the receipt date is 6th of July. And hence your reversal can be only on or after 6th of July. So let me change back to 6th of July 2019. Then you can click on reverse button. So here you can see the status has been changed. Earlier it was cleared, now the status has been changed to reversed. If you want to check the accounting entry, so click on action, sorry, tools, create accounting. Maybe we can go for draft accounting. So in the same screen you have created a receipt, and in the same screen you have reversed the receipt. Now when you run your create accounting, you'll be able to see the original receipt entry as well as the reversal entry. So the reversal entry should be exactly opposite of the original receipt entry. Let's see. Tools, view accounting. So this is the original receipt entry wherein your cash account is debited and receivable account is credited, and the reversal is exactly reversal of the original entry. So wherein cash account is credited and your receivable account is debited. If you want to see the additional details, you can just click on view journal entry and you can see the additional details here. Here you can see this. So this is how you reverse a receipt in Oracle AR. Thank you. Thanks for watching my video. For interesting videos on Oracle financials, please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you.